Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today we are going to discuss you about Buddy's Guru. So before going ahead, let me introduce myself first. Hi, my name is Seema Joshi and I'm a commerce student. Now we have a list of questions and we all members, not all, but yeah, few members going to answer all the questions. Hope you like it, hope you enjoy, and make sure you subscribe our channel. Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Vinay.
I'm Pooja from Karnataka.
And this is me, Ritu Sharma, and I'm from Dehradun, Uttarakhand.
What is Buddy's Guru? Hey guys, Buddy's Guru is a group where you can learn English.
It's a type of group where you can practice English, learn English, speak English, and you can exchange your thoughts with one another.
Buddy's Group, it's a Telegram group where people join together from a different parts of India to learn English. Not only English, you can also learn speaking skills, communication skills, and also you'll get the opportunity to have an interaction with different peoples.
We have 25 to 30 members where we can practice.
Buddy's group especially focus on the speaking skills. Right now, whatever I'm speaking to you or in front of the camera is just because of Buddy's group. They help me a lot. The most important thing I really want to share is there is no teacher in the Buddy's group. We all come from different state of the India. So I can say Buddy Group is a mini India group who really want or really concerned towards learning English or speaking English. So this is all about the Buddy's Group.
We are doing a English discussion, speech, debates, and try to improve our English as well.
When did I join Buddy Group?
When I joined the group, I was not that much confident, not that much fluent in English.
And I have joined this group in August 2020.
7th July 2020.
Guys, I have joined this group on 7th July. It's been more than 2 months that I...
So when I joined the Buddy group, I got the mail from Ms. Seema Joshi and I contacted her. After that, she added me in a WhatsApp group. And same, we are practice there. So every day I learn new things. Also, she created a schedule. Monday have a speech. After two days that they have storytelling and presentation. There's a lot of schedules there. So according to that, we have to prepare. We have an editorial session in which we have to read the newspaper, and after that we have to speak there. So whenever we came here to learn English. Apart from that, also yeah, we enhance our knowledge related to general studies, science, and economics.
I am confident and fluent in English, and I am improving day by day. So I would also recommend you to join the buddy group and make your own buddy group and practice with each other so that you can also improve yourself and become a more confident, more fluent person in life. So my experience with the group was amazing and memorable. I've learned a lot of things from the people over here. And the people from different states are here, so we also get to learn about their culture, their tradition, and we are improving, becoming more confident and fluent in this group.
My experience is fabulous and delightful, but after joining this group, guys, believe me, I ask the question very frequently, and guys and faculty also appreciate my effort because I'm asking the question very fluently. Also, whenever we get the chance to visit a restaurant, I also give the order in English. So guys, in general way, it really helped me to become more better person.
Whatever the experience I have gained from the Buddy's group, it was amazing. I learned a lot the thing.
I have really learned many things from that group. Like my vocabulary has improved.
Happy moments.
So my group is when we are doing random talks with each other and try to know each other properly, and then crack joke, make memories, and having fun with each other. So this was the very best and happiest moment of
every day when I take the session, it makes me happy. So every day is a happy moment for me whenever I attend the session. So the time people are come some time and they give their best whenever you speak there.
Someone appreciate me, when someone appreciate my efforts which I am doing all day. As I all know that learning is a process, and right now I'm the part of the learning process.
They give you very relevant feedback and also make you a better person day by day. So
all are just like my virtual friends.
Become a more better version of yourself.
Sometimes it is very difficult to speak out your thoughts, because initially when you are speaking, there is a lots of problem you are going to face. So the first problem is you are not able to find words. Although you are good in writing, you have a lots of words, because of lack of practice, you are not able to bring words in your sentence. Second problem is sentence composition. So while speaking, when there is need to compose the sentence, we face a lot of difficulty. If you like our videos, please make sure you have subscribed our channel and also press notification icon bell, because I think it's all free. And the next important thing, please like, please comment. We really love to share our experience with you.
Thank you guys. Have a nice day.
In the next video, we are going to discuss about the cue cards. You will soon learn what is cue cards. Thank you.